Really, Betty? Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Oh, you're gonna be just like me and you're never gonna stop talking. Oh. A day in the life of Link Dog.
Day in the life continues. Lincoln, he's got a sweet mirror back there. I can't tell if this thing can see it or not, but I hope so because I can see him where I'm at and that's pretty cool. You all right, bud? He likes the car. So we're going to go have lunch with Grandma and Grandpa Gigi and, oh wait, no, Mimi and Papa, but I'm still going to have him call you Grandpa. Suck it, Craig. So yeah, more to follow. We're here. I don't know what we think. What do we think, Link? Oh, yeah, you're not the biggest fan, but that's okay because we're here. So let's go see what's going on upstairs. Are you even awake, bud? Are you awake? I can't tell. So let's get this elevator. Yeah. You're just staring at the camera, huh? Yeah, I can see your reflection. You're awake. What do you think? Let's go check everybody out. Alright. We made it upstairs. Once this thing opens, we got our peeps. We made it. What's up? We made it. Lincoln's okay in this thing. He likes it a lot.
Come on. Nothing? You too busy looking at yourself? Hello?